Once created, the IT-approved agent is assigned its own identity in Microsoft Entra and granted access to specific knowledge sources. It's provided with its own email, calendar, OneDrive, and Teams account, and other services in Microsoft 365. Importantly, it's also connected to WorkIQ, which provides the agent with additional context that's specific to the jobs it's performing and the activities by people and other agents around it. But has what it needs to interop with you in the tools that you use every day to get work done. Importantly, because it runs on the Agent 365 control plane, it works according to your organization's security and compliance requirements. For example, least privilege access control ensures that the agent can only access defined content and nothing more. Also, access can be blocked in real time based on conditional access policies that you have in place. Integrated data security prevents data loss, adhering to your protection policies as it works, and there are also safeguards to keep the agent resilient to targeted attacks.